The economic impact of global warming in the US could reach hundreds of billions of dollars by the end of the century. And these economic losses will hit poor people the hardest, as they're the ones likely to lose their livelihoods. And the report also says that we are already feeling some of the impact of climate change, including more frequent droughts and flooding, as well as extreme weather conditions.